Cataracts and presbyopia are common vision conditions that occur as you age. In the healthy eye, the eye's natural lens focuses light and helps you see people and objects at varying distances. When you have a cataract, the lens in your eye stiffens and hardens, resulting in blurry, cloudy vision. With presbyopia, the eye's natural lens becomes less flexible and is unable to focus light as it once did, making it difficult to focus on objects or words that are close to you. When you have cataract surgery, the natural lens is removed and an intraocular lens, or IOL, is implanted into your eye. Standard monofocal IOLs provide excellent vision at one point of focus, usually at a distance. Unlike a standard monofocal IOL, the Crystalens AO IOL treats both cataracts and presbyopia at the same time. Crystalens uses your eye muscle to flex and accommodate in order to focus on objects at all distances. The end result is an active range of vision that includes reading, computer, and driving vision without glasses. The Crystalens AO IOL is uniquely designed with a smooth center, meaning that it delivers 100% of the light 100% of the time and minimizes issues with halos and glare to deliver clear, crisp night vision. After surgery, many Crystalens IOL patients feel more comfortable doing more of their favorite activities and experience an active range of vision and increased independence from glasses. Ask your doctor if the Crystalens AO IOL is right for you.